Paul Charles on the left and Shebo on the right. Harry Gurney made a great impact for them with the ball. Off the mark straight away for Tridents. Lights on, Cottrell strikes, that is bang down the line of the off stump. It's an ugly shot from Charles, but the soldier celebrates.
Nevis Patriots, you miss, I hit. Bang on target, and off goes that off stump. Not the best looking shots there from Johnson Charles, and look at that celebration, El Dorado celebration.
Got him, another one. Struck on the head, and then the next ball. Punch to Evan Lewis at point. A disappointing start to a CPL journey for Corey Anderson. This could be one. This could be that wicket. Evan Lewis underneath it, and hope is gone.
Well, there might still be some hope for the Tridents, but Shea Hope, the wicket dismissed.
Nice stroke. Goes hard at it, goes all the way. A hero maximum, the first of this match.
In the slot, and a good whack straight over the bowler's head. And a good catch in the deep as well from Mitchell Santner. Republic Bank Classic, look at that catch. Well done, Mitch Santner.
Riyad Emirates should have done better. And that is lovely composure and balance in the shot. Instead, he gives him width. How stylish is that? There was a hallmark of high quality.
Jason Holder to face.
That's gone. Picked it up nicely. Good timing.
That's the sort of shots you want to see in the far play.
Short and gone again. Goes all the way. It looked like it would have the distance.
Just this length, isn't it? Just sitting up on this surface. It's not quick.
And again. Well, it's raining boundaries here. The Patriots.
Yeah, Joseph's having great deal of difficulty just settling into the right line and length. This is a massive turnaround. The Tridents were on the canvas. Three down for not many. Now suddenly they're back in this contest, if not ahead of this contest.
His primary role is with the ball.
Nice clean strike by Jason Holder, the captain. Well, he's joining the party. A live boy clean strike by the Tridents captain.
It's a lovely stroke to bring up the 50 partnership. Again, Sodi not looking to turn the ball. He's got the confidence with that ball. And Jason Holder, he's a tall, tall man. He's got long levers and just hits straight through the line.
Nice clean shot again. It goes all the way. He makes it look so easy, Jason Holder.
Striking it. Head down and placing it. There's a big gap between deep mid off and deep mid on, and he found it. It's very medium pace.
Gone. Straight to the fielder, Jamartha Milton. And that's wicket number 150 to Riyad Emirates in T20 cricket.
The match.
Direct hit. The Patriots, they're celebrating. This will be interesting.
Evan Lewis, take a bow. This is brilliant. This has been a superb comeback.
Helped away. He continues to struggle, Alzari Joseph. Finds the fielder. Another good catch. Emirates strikes again.
Well, he came in at a tough time when there's a fast bowler. They were going for plenty. This is his second wicket.
Jody. Yeah, and the ball hums across the boundary like that and goes for four. The ball just gets a little bit greasy and a little bit challenging. Great time of the blade. A bit like that. Dunk was playing those all over Pakistan. Here we are in the Caribbean. That's Mitch Santner bringing the 100 up for the Tridents here.
This one is pulled away. Will it be taken? Yes, it is taken. Ben Dunk, the man in the deep, makes no mistake with that one. So a short delivery and bringing the wicket, the downfall of the captain, Jason Holder.
Pretty clean, in fact, clean enough to go for four. Santner, very crisp indeed. Oh, can you believe it? Guess who's got in the way? Chris Lynn in the haircut, 100. Not the greatest delivery going around, but I tell you, when you've got fielders like Dunk and Lynn in your side, anything's possible. Overs and two balls left. Talk about some wrist work. He's fatted his first one. Hero Maximum. Take that. Alzari Joseph.
Bowler, Alzari Joseph. And look at that. As easy as you'd like. Just a hockey flick there from Rashid Khan. Magnificent wrists.
That was soft. Riyad Emirates holds on to it. And Walsh Jr. will get his chance. Straight. So they survive the Tridents. They utilize every delivery of their innings. In trouble very early on. With three wickets down for nine.
Very fine keeper, also an experienced batsman who'll give them stability in the middle order.
Just slip in. Start Lynn was looking for. Nice little freebie to get off the mark with that. There's a beautiful little line and length. It's going to cost him four. So unlucky. The bowl. And it's that line. The ball is going to get damp across that outfield as it runs into the boundary cushion. Another one of those leg side boundaries to Chris Lynn. This will zip across the outfield for Lewis. Bit of a carve on the onside, but the result for him, good one.
Once we get a batter, it stays into the hand. We have got enough quality players that can sort of help us out.
Well, we've had the first one go down. Thank you, Courtney Walsh.
Just pulling down on that one, and this one finds the gap. Despite a brilliant effort in the deep, the short ball first up and got the treatment. Maybe Evan Lewis is very quick.
That has definitely weakened the batting of this Patriots team. That should, might be a boundary. Umpire will want to check again. There was a bit of a fumble there from Santner. Head of the game, so to speak. Keep showing your variations. Keep working on the accuracy and consistency. Nice shot. Really good shot. Gets it past the fielder there at mid-off. It was a lofted shot. The timing was good. This is the first Hero Maximum for the Patriots. Eight previous fours, and this one looks flying over the boundary line. What a shot.
The short on this occasion, and hammered over deep mid-wicket. not enough pace to trouble anyone.
Tends to just skid on.
In the gap. And that's a most welcome boundary for the Patriots and for Joshua De Silva. 80 for 2 after 11.
And you if you think it's bad for Samuel Badry. Oh, well, this one is high up in the air. Someone's underneath it. And it's taken. It's a wicket.
It is a wicket. Kyle Myers takes a catch there. Mitch Santner, he gets the breakthrough. Ben Dunk.
Rammed him with a slog swing. Has he got enough? No, you're kidding. He hasn't got enough. Walsh. Republic Bank Classic catch. We've seen some goodies tonight. Darren Ganger. It's going to be in and out, just like that. He's on a hat-trick now, it's Rashid Khan.
That's a big value from this man, Rashid Khan. It's the wrong on, doesn't pick it, Jamal Hamilton. With the drier ball.
Hat-trick time.
Oh, cricket guru stats. Fans out there know that he has already. Rashid Khan.
Oh. Too little, too late. What a shame. We needed this a couple of overs ago. Yeah, it's a hero maximum.
The second hero maximum for the Patriots. It comes off the bat of Sohail Tanvir. Little too late. 8 required from the last delivery.
No, he doesn't. He does well here as the bowler, Almeyers. So after 20, they fall half a dozen short, do the Patriots. 147 for 5.